Hell no.
We for you over here.
Nah, today's topic is...
What's today's topic? Yeah.
How is everybody Saturday? Basically, how is everybody weekend?
Well, my weekend has been great. And his butt wouldn't be over here in crabs.
Crabs not that bad.
Because I told him... But anyways, anybody else can go. Well, I've been this obey season now on it because it takes pain.
Part of the shell.
Oh, yeah, it's part of the shell.
That's why I be spitting the shells out. If I get in my mouth, I just spit them right on out.
Anybody else?
How's everybody weekend was going?
Man, I just said that, man. Golly.
Well, stay on one topic.
You don't eat them dang on crabs.
He just stared at it like, hey, then you don't talk about, oh, ain't that bad, but he still looking at it. Man, him over here questioning. I don't know how to do
that. I know you are.
Because I'm used to this.
I know you are.
And they did.
I know.
If you know, dig in, bro. Like, real talk.
I mean, and you don't want them on this damn,
like. Like, if you don't want them, bro, don't. You're not hurting my feelings, like, for real.
And I can get it.
So y'all can tell I'm used to this shit.
You open that part. Ew. Yeah, you open that part. Don't mind how I'm dressing y'all, because this is not the day.
This is one of the relaxed days.
This is the day. Yeah.
There you go. Pull. There you go.
Yeah, tapping up, big boy. Yeah.
Okay, that's Gabby.
You fucking voice.
Okay.
I mean, I was like that in my first try, but.
All right. With them ones, how about this? Use these.
The
nutcracker.
The nutcracker. I'm about to say that. I'm about to say the
nutcracker. You ain't.
Boy, y'all. You don't have none?
Mm-hmm.
Knock on.
Who's on? You gotta go in the fucking graveyard.
Already did.
But anyway, y'all, I'm gonna give y'all an update of what we're doing. So we're cooking hamburgers right here. But he cooking his first because he was a big conker. And listening to music. Oh, watching SpongeBob. What you watching?
I'm just listening to music.
What music? Let me see, what music do you listen to? You listen to Kiki, Do You Love Me? Are You Waiting? So You Never Ever Leave.
Out here, my crazy old cousin in the background.
Not go away.
My niece, the one and only.
Soon or later be uncle-in-law.
Then I'm big aunt, a.k.a.
uncle-in-law. If we ever get married.
And I'm going to cry like a bitch. I'm going to cry like a baby back bitch.
No, you're not.
Let me stop.
I be like, do anybody got something to say before we hit this shot? All right, y'all. So today, I'm going to make my hamburger for the oil.
Bro, this what we do, man. We playing the fucking mud,
right? Wash the language. And I put it on the wall. And wait. And of course a little obey.
I try to get mud.
I didn't look at some random shit. Been up in a bread and toaster. Mm-hmm. My boy. Oh, yeah. Alright, y'all. So, make sure you got
no pink. I ain't going to the bedroom and trying to strip, man. I don't want to see you stripping, man. Bruh. I'm a dude. I don't swing that way.
No one swings that way.
So why you do it? Alright, no pink in it, so we good. Put it on my bird, that's how I like it. Since they left me with the damn mess.
Niecy, just leave it alone, I'll do it.
Tomorrow. And what?
Still hot.
Mm-hmm. And what?
Yeah.
Like, comment, subscribe. Do all that, I'm at
no gang representing out there.
For real.
Positive vibe, you heard?
But I better go ahead and take me a shot for the night. And we are out. Then ain't nobody gonna save me out. Okay.